Vehicle upfitting is when we take the chassis and provide a work-ready solution for our customers.
The challenges we face integrating the electrical equipment from our bodies to the chassis is that as the OEM's electrical architecture increases in sophistication, we have to understand and adapt to that.
It is really important for Ford Pro to provide solutions to our upfitters because we want their day-to-day work to become faster, to become easier, to be more functional. The challenges that our upfitters face today is having to slice and dice and hack through the vehicles when, in fact, we're going to give them a Ford-approved method to be able to do that. The Ford Pro Upfit Integration System is an all-in-one solution that consists of both hardware and software. It allows the upfitters to connect their equipment directly to the module, create logic based on how they want it to function, and get that installed on their vehicle.
With Ford Pro bringing the UIS into the marketplace, this allows us to have a common user interface to perform the solutions that our customers need.
With the Upfit Integration System, the upfitter has instant access to J1939 CAN signals, which is an industry standard. Secondly, we have the ability to be able to connect all of your equipment directly through the module itself, and that will offer various high side, low side type inputs, outputs, current, voltage. It's really an all-encompassing solution.
The truck behind me features proximity sensors to notify the driver when the equipment is not stowed properly and prevent the truck from driving off. From the crane remote, the operator can send a signal to the chassis and operate the horn to warn the surrounding area.
We have the ability to now create logic that allows the vehicle to never shift out of gear if that service crane is deployed.
I see the opportunity to program logic into the bodies to provide our customers with the individual solutions that they require.
In the case of the vehicle behind me, once the driver is done plowing the snow moving forward, the logic tool can help you create the script where you can automatically lift the snow plow up when the vehicle is in reverse. The salt spreader is a great example of a fully integrated system that doesn't need for additional equipment to be purchased because everything that you need is already integrated within the UIS system. All of the signals are available real time, which allows you to do the job in a more secure way. What we're offering is pulse width modulation. You can create the logic so that it is using that vehicle speed to turn salt spreader on or off. It could be various speed. It could automatically stop when you get to a stoplight so that you don't end up with a pile of salt on the road. So this is where we talk about more intelligent, more capable upfit solutions.
This will give us repeatability and provide more consistent upfits for our customers.
One of the pain points is upfitters commonly max out their number of hard switches. We now give them the option to add additional soft switches that most likely will be used for various lights around the vehicle, auxiliary AC, subcompartment lock unlock, sirens, beacons.
We would be able to offer customized logic for our customers based off of their specific needs. The UIS provides us a secure solution to integrate into the chassis with our electric locking system to use the chassis key fob to lock and unlock our body along with the cab doors.
In a lot of cases, the driver would need to be out of the vehicle to be running equipment on their power takeoff. And so we want the driver to have the key removed and still have the vehicle running and not be concerned about that vehicle being stolen or being driven off in the middle of the job. The Upfit Integration System, it's about simplicity. It's about providing added functionality. And it's also about creating innovation and allowing more services and more products to be built upon each other.